2409. So 2425 should be that way?
Yeah.
If the Fireflies are still out there.
Yeah.
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. I mean, there's all sorts of ways to go about it.
Where are we going?
Just a sec.
What's up, man? Yeah, I'm turning the
seems like a strange place to find
back.
A resistance group.
Josh, we had all sorts of outposts. Big and small. Best way to hide from the army.
And then you got on and was like, no, I can't hear the game. Oh, you're right. I hadn't noticed that. It's a little sunburned, really. Told me what house number I'm looking for, but
four. I'm gonna guess you are a one.
No, I haven't. I just spawned in, like, right there. This way.
That one doesn't have a number.
It's too close to be 2425. 2417. Getting warmer.
I hope not. I'm sweating already. Hey, something's up there.
Oh yeah, I got dramatic music now. Oh yeah, they're all up in there. Oh shit, there's one right there.
All right, we're good.
Oh, I actually have.
Maybe.
Okay. I wasn't sure they took all my gear away. Like, I don't. Well, maybe. This is not the same shotgun I was using. No, I'm about to. I wanted to see if this guy dropped anything.
What if we don't find them here?
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know.
Oh, more. Well, at this point, I think Abby's a little more reasonable than Ellie. like, why is she still on a revenge kick? That seems unnecessary. I don't understand why the game is make it over. Punch a zombie.
Alright.
Oh, I can craft
we're
it.
Good.
Oh, that's my hunting pistol now? Okay.
Maybe.
It's not quite the same, but. Alright, so yeah, I gotta figure out all the loot that came off those guys. this guy die, or like right here? Oh, this time he doesn't have any loot? What the fuck?
What if they don't find them here?
Do it a third time.
Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
This one didn't drop anything either? Wow,
I don't know.
Shipped this time around.
Leave this place?
Unless I still have... No, okay. I don't have ingredients from last time.
And where would we go?
West. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
Clicker.
Past the ocean. Yeah, that's gonna be tough. That's a tough journey. Oh, shit. Okay.
All quiet now.
Good.
I think last time I must have had the...
I knew something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Go back to finding that house.
2425.
Attaboy.
That's my address. I was like, that sounds really familiar. I was like, oh, wait a minute.
What do you want to do for dinner tonight?
Yeah.
You've got those lobsters I caught yesterday. They're still in a bucket on the deck.
Ooh, yeah. Genius.
And we've got a few strawberries left.
If we find fireflies, we'll celebrate with strawberries. If we don't, we'll console ourselves with strawberries.
Cool.
Good strategy to me. Do I have what I need for shiz yet? Am I still working on the same tree? Yeah. But I'm presumably down a holster, a long gun holster, pistol holster. Get all that shit back soon. The rattlers are here. What the fuck does that mean? Rattlers are here. Oh, does he mean like clicking? Clickers. Okay, I'm calling them rattlers instead of clickers, I bet.
This? 2417. Getting warmer.
Oh, I hope not. I'm sweating already.
You're such a goober.
What?
Nothing.
Jump out of me.
Good enough.
Is this the house I was looking for? No. We haven't gone far enough. Zombie horse.
This place looks abandoned, like all the other houses.
Keep searching.
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but the plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
Oh. You know, I would have loved that.
I bet you would have. Hmm. 2425 Constance.
Oh, this is the...
This is the place.
Okay, but... There's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
Well, there isn't an active Firefly camp. I can tell you that. I don't think I went through here yet. Let's see. Nothing.
Locked.
Maybe there's another way in?
Is this kid's
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Sasha? Oh, those are all Sasha. These are all Colin. Oh, wait. Calder? Colin and Calder. Okay. It can be nothing. It can definitely be nothing. There's something valuable in the pool.
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait. In here.
You find something? What about?
Here we go.
Scratches.
Hmm.
Scooch.
Well, I think she just doesn't like Jack because she's wearing sleeves now. The Basamente.
Hello?
Oh man, this looks like some kind of a camp situation.
Been here.
Wow.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you.
Oh, maybe the other one was the same. It shouldn't seem like so few because there's six in the gun. Stupid flashlight.
Pretty nice barracks. All things considered.
A radio. Look at all these batteries.
Guess they've got solar.
Oh.
They were here for a while.
That's the shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
I could make a med kit. Could make bombs. Could make incendiary ammo.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is...
Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, a what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters.
Hmm.
Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies.
Big Sur.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know.
Can anyone hear me? Hello?
Lev doesn't look cool with this.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
that. We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now.
Nice.
With a few more every month.
Owen was right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Island, that makes sense.
Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Oh, is this Ellie now? Ellie found the boat. They should have had a lot of lead on Ellie.
Where did you go from here? Constance. could she get up to the street from here?
Alright, so she at least has all her shit. Oh, that was not how you reload that gun. Okay. That's a shotgun. Yeah. It's been a while since I've been out. It's been a long while. That'll be useless because this is the ability to craft to craft it over.
This looks promising.
Could upgrade my stick. I think I'd rather hold out for something that doesn't suck ass. Well, I mean, we both died in captivity. The end.
Here we go.
Aren't you glad you paid $60? Sit on this bench for the rest of the day.
Okay. Now what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
It's a whole mess of bluff. Oh, we're getting dramatic music. Might be action time. She doesn't need shoes. Better. What else would I use those for? Arrows? I got tons of arrows. Man, what is it?
Yeah.
you gotta be shitting me.
Thank you. cut through here.
This is paper. No, there might be. Would there be food in the kitchen? I think sometimes there's food in kitchens. Oh.
Alright. Infected killed you. I gotta get out of here.
French. Stavinelli's guns maxed.
There's gotta be a street around here. Okay.
Look at
Santa Barbara's downhill. 24, 25, Constance. She has to be down there.
One pill shy.
I think I can get out that way.
What? That seems like a hint for the last area, not this one.
Yeah.
Come on, give me my arrow back. There it is. Fucking think something creepier. Yeah, but I mean, Abby could have choked her out too. Like, it really only makes a difference on clickers. That's it? Jesus Christ. But still, she's getting fucking captured by the same guy.
Abby.
I found you. See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. We'd be lucky if she lasts a month.
Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the trash.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
Oh, little bitch.
Oh. Oh, you like funny, huh? Get up.
Hey, come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she's fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
Yeah, it's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
A couple months ago.
Oh, no, big girl. A blonde. Arms like mine. She had a brawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell in our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in the tall, round building.
Pop them anyway. We're fucking capturing people.
I swear.
Yeah, she had a fucking ace in the hole, which is she's immune. Like, Abby couldn't have pulled that move without dying.
Tracks to resort. Tall, round building.
What is that? Oh, is that... She must have sold it shut.
Fuck.
Over here!
We'll go back.
Is that a gun? He's got a gun!
Go back.
God damn it.
Shit. All right.
Fuck, did he get a gun? Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. And watch out for infected.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him. They're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know if he was alone.
I think we're good. Let's go.
Good. Next.
Yeah. Oh shit, he had a dog, didn't he? The dog's not gonna be able to calculate the trajectory on the arrow.
Hey, what's wrong, boy?
Who? sounded like a guy was gonna go investigate. But I don't see what happened to him, so. Saw that.
Big group. I better find her before these idiots kill her.
Fall off the map? God damn it. Oh, it's the dog. Okay. That's the dog and that's the guy. Okay. I don't know what happened to the arrow. That's some bullshit. Guessing something truly awful will happen / be happening to Abby so that I don't give up my revenge quest. I can't believe like the whole arc of the game has been like revenge is a bad idea, and like the final section of the game is gonna be Ellie going on a revenge quest again. Whoa. I thought I would climb down the ladder. I guess I was wrong. Pills, no. I think that one pill I needed to, no. Thank you. Oh, I never did find a nail gun in a boat. I just remembered that. Oh, okay. Gotcha. So yeah, this is where again, over searching an area. See that? It's everybody on alert. This guy's suspicious.
It's Zach!
What?
Someone took him out! There's someone here! Start looking, come on!
Jesus Christ, where are they?
others. Oh, fuck. My side. Where are the tracks?
No, the dog didn't drop any ammo. Is this guy squirting blood still? Sounded like it. Oh no, wait. Am I walking on water? What am I hearing? Oh yeah, I'm like tracking blood around. I was a little worried the MP5 ammo would be rare, and I would feel like I never got to use it, but I'm finding it pretty regularly.
Okay. Tracks to the resort.
Well, now hold on. I'm not done.
I'm not dying today. Too fucking close.
All right. Oh, can I? Yeah, right. I can't craft. Like, it makes sense, but it feels weird that you craft different things. Usually you assume that's, like, I don't know, like, the universe your game exists in allows you to combo together X, Y, and Z. Whereas having two different characters that can do different stuff, it's like, oh, well, they have different skill sets. Decades of video games have trained me to think the other way. Right, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Used hose clamps last weekend. Yeah, fuck it.
It's like a tall round building.
Marijuana.
How do I get in there?
Marijuana for my PTSD. Oh no, so Rattlers was the group, not, I don't think I saw it. Oh, okay. Yeah.
You can do it. Just a little closer.
Leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Oh, fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him. Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
Ah.
What's the infected?
What?
Ambush! Ambush! I think it came from over there!
We got a black one!
Oh,
over here! He hit his back to me.
You're dead, you hear me?
That was awesome.
That it. These are some sick fucks.
Prepared for the worst. Oh, does that mean that's the last fucking crafting table I'm gonna find? Wow, that's... Right? Is that what that trophy was? Why is it so hard to pull up the trophies? Fuck, where are the trophies? Yeah, find all workbenches. Okay. So if I just earned the find all workbenches trophy, that's gonna be the last workbench in the game. Yeah. That's surprising. That's sad. Come to the last workbench, you can't get anything. You want me to go up? Yeah, actually, I do. Hang on, I'm gonna help Katrina out with this. Alright. Help Katrina out with this. Alright.
get out through there. It's all around building. There it is. Fuck all these assholes.
Direction!
Yeah.
Let's see what's up.
You good or what?
I got nothing. I'm on it.
surgery. I'll go check it out.
him! Spread out. Look around. How'd they get past us?
straight. Shit. Spread out. Guard the tower.
I got you!